Nik Stauskas, 15 points. Nik, you started very hard, and then, I mean, you came down from Milan. Milan just, I mean, had the domain of all the games. And, but, I mean, the third quarter, you were minus three, and then the fourth quarter, what happened?
Well, I think our offense got a little bit stagnant. I think all game we were playing really late into the shot clock, and they made good adjustments on defense. They really made us work for everything.
Oh, just one question off topic of the game. I mean, just talking about a lot of NBA players that come here in Europe this year, this summer to play. I mean, are you feeling here in Europe playing for Euroleague? I mean, the maximum level of European basketball, being in this atmosphere and these stadiums, is it good?
Yeah, I think
comparing of the NBA, I mean.
I think the talent level here is amazing. Every game is very competitive. There's no easy nights in this league. Every team has a lot of talent. And I've been pleasantly surprised by the competitiveness in this league. It's really high.
Because there are, I mean, less game than the NBA, so you have to be very focused on it.
Yes, every game means a lot here, which is a little bit different than the NBA. So every game is kind of like a playoff mentality.
And in your opinion, what will be the step forward to, I mean, be at the NBA level? In your opinion, I mean.
For Euroleague?
Yeah.
I think with more and more NBA players coming over here to Europe, I think, you know, the game is only going to become more and more popular, and the talent level is only increasing throughout the entire world. So I think that's good for the game.
Nik Stauskas, Sportando fan. Thank you very much.
Thank you.